to my channel. If you're new here, I am Megan, and today I have a Target haul. Again, this is going to be these are two different trips hauls that I'm doing today. And before you say anything, yes, I do have a lot, but majority of this comes from the Dollar Spot at Target, or I would not be able to buy all this. That I don't have that much money. But anyway, I just wanted to let you know that yes, a majority of this came from the Dollar Spot at Target. All right, the first thing I'm gonna start off with are these metallic markers. I got, there's 6 count, and they were in the Dollar Spot for $3. I like to do some art or draw just for fun, just to kind of relax. So then I got these brush tip markers. There's 8 of them. And then these calligraphy markers. There's 4, and they're black. And then I got this at the Dollar Spot too. It didn't have a price on it, but I think the girl just said, usually these things are between like $4 and $5, so she just gave it to me at 4. But it says, good things take time. And you open it up and it says, great ideas, don't forget, write it down. Then it has a little calendar and to-do list. So I thought that was very cute. It's very up my alley. I love calendars, I love planning. And so that was too cute to pass up. And then, like I said before, I like to draw just to relax when I'm stressed. And I thought this was really neat. It is 300 drawing prompts. you just open it up and it has like, you draw the tooth fairy, or this is Aladdin's lamp, or something abstract, and every page has something different. So I thought that was really neat. Let's see. Was this in the Dollar Spot also? No, it wasn't. But I can't remember how much it was, but it was quite really neat. Okay, then I got these peanut butter cookie mix. James loves to bake and cook with me, so, and he's been asking for cookies, so I thought I would get this. And then I got this decorative tape. It's Days of the Week, and this was in the Dollar Spot also. It was $3. So I thought that'd be cute to do with James's school, preschool. Then in the Dollar Spot, this is $3, and it's just a little decorative table decor, and it says family and welcome. So I thought that was cute. Then I love candles, and so I got this little blue one, and these smell really good, and these were $3 in the Dollar Spot, and this is Wild Orchid and Pink Suede. And then at the Dollar Spot, this might have been actually a dollar, I don't remember, but it's a cute little decorative pumpkin. And then over here I have my kids clothes. This is a little PJs for my son. I know my mother-in-law bought him some Halloween Paw Patrol PJs from Walmart, but I thought this one was really cute, and it's glow in the dark, and it says boo, and it comes with some little pants. Trying to get it to come out. Sorry if you can hear my dryer in the back. I was doing some laundry. So I thought those were really cute. And then I had these cute little socks of 3 to 12 months. For my daughter. She was been wearing some newborn to 6 month socks, and she's 7 months now, so I was like, well, I better get her some socks. They're really tight on her feet. And then I got her these cute little sleep in plays. This one is a little fox, and this one has a little more fox on it. And the whole reason why I kind of bought this set was because I fell in love with, if you know me, I love florals and I love pink. Pink is my favorite color. And then pink with like this blue color is just, I love the combination. So there's that. Then I got just some more because I'm very girly and I love bunnies and ballerinas. So this was perfect. And then, let's see. Then we have this little florals and little bunny ones. It says happy smiles. And then I got, she needs a little more little leggings. So the little, it says bodysuits. So I got those to go with her for her too. And you might be thinking, oh, you're buying your daughter all these clothes. Yes. One, I think little girl clothes are like super, super cute. Boys' clothes have gotten cuter over the years, but girls' clothes are still very cute. But she is growing, since she's an infant, she's 7 months old. When you see this video, she might be 8 months. I'm not sure yet. But as I'm recording this, she's 7 months old. She grows out of her clothes a lot faster than my son. Every month she's like wearing a new size. And my son, since he is 3, almost 4, he can wear the same thing all year round. So, and he already has a ton of clothes. Like, he has, for when he was born, he had so much clothes already. And more than I think my daughter had. Because he was my first kid and I just went a little crazy when I was pregnant with him. Anyway, let's get back to the haul. Then I wanted to try these. I saw these Dawn Platinum Power Washes. It's a spray and wipe and rinse thing. I saw it and I was like, well, I'm going to try this because I love Dawn. And I just thought it'd be neat to try. And then hydrogen peroxide. I got two of those because ever since COVID came around, I haven't been able to find it. So I got two and I found it because I like to use it to clean things. And I've also been looking for alcohol, but stores don't have alcohol. But I think my mom's going to give me some. She bought a whole bunch right when COVID hit. So I think I'm going to get some of theirs. And then I got some batteries because Hannah's toy, one of her swings, needs this, her swing that she's in. And then I got some of this purple shampoo. I don't know if it's good or not, but it says it's ultraviolet pigment, intense toning, brass reducing, shine restoring, and sulfate free. So let's see if it works. I bought some more purple shampoo when I got my hair done about 3 or 4 months ago, and I misplaced it. I don't know if my son took it or because he likes to hide things or if I misplaced it. I don't know. So I had to get that. And then I got this Medela Quick Clean Breast Pump and Accessory Sanitizer so I can clean my breast pump. And then I got these sanitizing alcohol wipes. I can't find my Clorox ones anywhere. I think, again, my parents said they have some knockoff brands, too, so they're going to give me. But since they actually had a lot of these at Target, since they had a lot, I was like, I'm just going to go ahead and pick some up. So I did. And then I got this Daily Litter Fragrance Booster for the cat litter box. And then this was in the dollar spot right here. I don't think it was a dollar. I think someone just put it there, but I've been wanting one. Sorry, I'm trying to balance it before it doesn't fall. Now you're just getting a bunch of polka dots. I've been looking for one because I needed one to put all of James's activities that we do so I can save them, but it was the biggest one and the cheapest one they had. So I think it is, whoa. The 19 pocket, and that was the biggest one. Most of them weren't that big, so I grabbed that. And then It's hard to find cleaning still. It's hard to find cleaning cleaner still. So these are only two ones that they had at the Method at Target, and I couldn't pick between the two of them. And I was like, well, it's hard to find them anyway, so I'm just gonna go ahead and buy it. And this is the French lavender, and then also got the pink grapefruit. And then back there, if you can see it, that is my daughter's formula. All right, let's go on back over here. This is Home Sweet Farmhouse. It's this little decorative thing that I got out of the Dollar Spot. $3. So I thought that was cute to kind of put some stuff on. Then I got this one. It says, home is where memories are made. That's what David and I always say. And this was $3 in the Dollar Spot. Then I got this towel, and it was, or the dish, yeah, dish towel. There's two of them. It says fall is my favorite, and then it has these little cute little pumpkins. And then I got this pillow because I thought it was super cute, and it was $5 in the Dollar Spot. And then over here, I didn't realize I bought two of these, so one of these is probably going back. Or if I like them on the couch, then maybe I'll keep both of them, but one's probably going back, if I remember to do it. All right, next is Hannah's, this little pail thing is gonna be for, I'm gonna put Hannah's Halloween stuff in, her little gift. I found this in the Dollar Spot, I believe. I'll have to look once I empty it. I may get another one if I find a cuter one, but this was the cutest one I saw. They haven't put all of their baskets out yet for Halloween, and so I didn't buy James one. But I don't know, I thought it was really cute because we have cats and we love cats, so it's purple, so I thought it was cute. And then I got this. It is 8 stickers per book, or little book, since it's from the Dollar Spot. I had to go ahead and, I like to get stuff early for Halloween, so I'm not trying to get everything at the last minute. And so I thought James would like this in his little Halloween goodies, Matchbox sticker favors. And he loves socks, and he wears socks, like he asked for socks, and I'm like, you're not my kid, because I do not like wearing socks. I only wear them when I am really cold. But kids socks, and these were $1. And then I thought this was really cute to put in Hannah's gift, since there's not much I can really find for babies, but I thought that would be cute to put in hers. Let's see, and this was $3. Then in Hannah's, I also want to put these in Hannah's little basket, and it's the Itsy Bitsy Spider. Open it up. It's just cute little nursery rhymes. I got the Itsy Bitsy Spider, 3 Little Pigs, Old MacDonald Had a Farm, and The Wheels on a Bus. Then in the Dollar Spot, also these were $1, and they are little mini bubble ones. James loves bubbles, so I put that, got that for him. And again, more Paw Patrol. He loves Paw Patrol, so Halloween heroes. This was not in the Dollar Spot, but he loves books and he loves Paw Patrol, so I thought that'd be super cute. And then this is gonna be for another book for Hannah. It says, You're My Little Pumpkin Pie. I thought that was super cute. So I got that. And then James loves stickers, so I got him over 600 stickers. Oh my goodness, they're gonna be all over the house. But it's fun for him, so I'm happy for him. And then I got this 2 mini play packs. Each pack includes 1 coloring book, 1 sticker, and 2 crayons. And so I like to put these like in his bag when we travel, or we go somewhere like a doctor's office or something, and he can pull those out and play with them so he doesn't get bored. And then I got him, see, I may not get him clothes, but he gets all these little fun knickknacks. This is a little ghost, and it was $1. And it's supposed to light up. Let's see. You have to hit it. Oh, there we go. So he's going to love that. He can take that when he goes trick-or-treating. If they do trick-or-treating this year. We'll see. And then, of course, PJ Masks Halloween. PJ Masks Save Halloween. So that's really cute, too. And then down here is a Super Play Pack Grab and Go. And this is in the dollar spot. Yes, it was $3 in the dollar spot. So I thought that would be really cute to also put in his basket for Halloween. Okay, our second part of the haul. Okay, yes, I think I have a problem when it comes to pumpkins. But they're so cute, and they're only a dollar. I got all these at the dollar spot at Target. They're all a dollar. And I love to decorate with them and put them all over the house. So that's exactly what I'm going to be doing. I really like these because they're soft. They look a little different. They're mini suede pumpkins. This is the orange, white. What color would you call this? The yellowish, orangish color. Kind of the maroon color and a green one. And then these little guys are cute. They're kind of the ceramic ones. And they got the different colors, the white, green, orange, and then this little, how is he called, a squash? There's a name for him, I can't remember what it's called. Then these little guys, they're little fuzzy guys. They're felt, they call them felt. And I got the same colors that match those other ones. It's the kind of mustard yellow color, orange, just kind of a green turquoise color. Brown, and then the kind of maroon and white back there. All right, next, more stuff for my son for Halloween. He'll probably get this with his PJs in his little bucket. And then again, here's more socks. He loves socks. So I got him some Paw Patrol socks. And I think these socks were all in the dollar spot too. So yes, these little spider web ones, and then the little jack-o'-lantern ones. All right, then I got him this little Paw Patrol egg. He loves eggs. He loves breaking the eggs. The surprise activity egg, and it comes with plastic egg container. Of course, 6 markers, 6 crayons, 6 coloring sheets, sticker sheet, and erasers. So he's gonna love that. Then I got him this little ball. It has glitter inside, an eyeball, a like zombie looking, Frankenstein looking guy, and what is that? A skeleton dude. James loves balls, so he's gonna love that. And that's a dollar. Oh, it lights up. I forgot it lights up. Then I got him these light up glasses. So those are cute. I'm not sure what he's going to go as for Halloween. If he decides to go as Gecko from PJ Masks, that'd be really cute because Gecko's green. And he can wear that while he's trick-or-treating if we trick-or-treat. Then these are really cool. He loves these. It only takes him like 15 minutes to go through the whole thing and then he's done with them. But mommy likes them because they're not messy, and it's quiet for me when he gets in these. So I got these Paw Patrol ones, and then I got these Halloween ones. And they are $3 in the dollar spot. All right, let's go over here. And then I got these banners. I love putting banners like on around things and on the chimney to decorate with. Okay, then I got this garland also that I will probably incorporate with this one. Look how cute those are. They're little spiders. And those are little jack-o'-lanterns. And these were $3 in the dollar spot. Alright, I also got these food for Hannah. I had 8 of them, I believe. But I ended up just getting, or just showing you these since she's already had the other ones. And she got the pear cinnamon oatmeal cereal, the banana blackberry blueberry, peach, pea carrot spinach, which she likes carrot, but she's not big on peas. And I'm not sure how she's going to do spinach. She usually doesn't like anything green, so that's going to be iffy. Then she got the sweet potato corn and this carrot sweet potato pea down at the bottom. All right, last but not least, I got her some more clothes. Again, she goes through these so much, and she lives in these little onesies. She lives in these onesies, so I like to get a lot of them, especially when she has blowouts. I can just switch them real quick. And I thought this one was super cute because it had a little bear on it, and I love those little flowers on the top. Then it comes with these little bear ones too. And then this is the main reason, again, is I love the floral. It's the main reason why I bought this pack. I love that. I love dainty, little cute little flowers. Takes me back to some stickers I had when I was a little girl. So that's the reason why I like those flowers so much. And then I got her this. How adorable is this? Has the little flowers on it. It's a little dress, and it has this yellow print, and then it comes with these little pants too. So that is super cute also. And then pink and kitty cats. I had to buy it. So cute. So cute. It's a little onesie. The dress. And here's some more onesies. And this one says love with flowers. Yeah, flowers and a kitty cat, of course. And it's little polka dots. And then this one's just a regular little, I think it's on this side. These little pink and blue floral pants. And then it says simply wonderful and a little cute little bird on it. So this was this haul. If you like this haul and want me to do more, please give it a thumbs up. And please subscribe so you never miss any of those hauls. And all the other fun things that I have on my channel. And push that bell so you get notifications when I do upload more. Alright, I will see y'all next time. Bye.